spring break. It's crazy, man. It took 3 days. And I was like, oh my God, I love this girl. Has anybody ever been there? I've been there. And I started telling this story about it in a writer room, and my co-writer said, dude, that's the thing about a summer town. You can't ever stay forever in a summer town. And I was like, we're writing that. Whatever that is, we're going to write it. So this is about that girl who shall remain nameless.
That's 5 faded like a tan line.